Oh, we're zooming. We're zooming. Hey, yo, everyone. Welcome back to another Terraria video. Today, we are seeing which boots in vanilla and in modded, at least some mods, but which boots are the fastest in the game. Now, let's head to our testing area here. Boom. And it should be set up to go through the portal already. Boom, we're here at the distance measurement area. Again, shout out to Chaos for building this lab for us. But yes, we are here. We're gonna be testing, obviously, vanilla boots first, seeing which one of those are the fastest. I think we know our answer already. And then we're gonna be testing mods. Now, the mods that I have chosen here today are Elements Awoken, Thorium, which has a ton of boots, and then in this safe over here, which I'll do this over here so it's off screen, we got Calamity. I only chose certain boots because some boots, they don't really give you any speed effects, and most of them that give you speed effects, they will say, for example, all the vanilla ones, they say the wearer can run super fast, or they say super fast running, incredibly fast, another example. And then same thing with other boots, nice speed, cool speed, crazy speed. That didn't really help out a lot. I had to look up percentage for some of these, and that goes for the vanilla boots. The vanilla boots, I had to look up the percentage, but we obviously know where the vanilla boots rank. And then we got Thorium, which adds in a ton of boots here. They just look really cool. We'll go over that when we get to it. And then of course the Calamity ones are very, very fast, but I think there might be a mod that beats Calamity in this, and that might be Elements Awoken. But yeah, obviously I'm gonna miss some boots. We may do a part two. There's a lot of mods that add in really fast boots, and I may just miss some in general. Let's get to it. So let me take off my boots here, and let us go ahead and make sure a slot is open where we can see them, because I want to see those kicks. Let's start with these three: the Hermes, Flurry, and Sailfish boots. These three boots are very, very similar. They all make you do the same exact thing, which is run fast after you reach a certain speed. That's pretty much what all these boots do. And these ones are exactly the same. So let's get to it. We're watching the miles per hour thing in the top right, of course. And I believe this should reach 30. I am not using asphalt for this, so we're just using regular base speed, 30 miles per hour. So yeah, I'm not gonna run with these other two boots. They all do the same thing. I guess maybe I should run with them just to show you if they got different particle effects. I don't think they do. Like, that looks the same, and then we put on the Sailfish, and then these also. Oh no, this one has a little bit. Okay, so some of them do have a different particle effect. I had a feeling that they did. Now, I believe when 1.4 comes out, we will be getting a desert version, I think. I don't know, I just have a feeling that we will. It might have even been in the trailer. But yeah, moving on to the next boots. Like I said, you may notice that some boots are missing. Some of them don't give you speed buffs, like the Rocket boots. They only give you the ability to fly around. And the Spectre boots gives you the ability to fly around. Well, I got wings on. They give you the ability to fly around, and they also allow you to run fast because you're combining the Rocket boots with the Hermes boots, or, you know, whatever other boots you combine with. And let's see how fast we run with... Jesus. And let's see how fast we run with this. Maybe higher than 30, or maybe 30 exactly again. It's looking like 30 exactly. But when do we start flying? Do we start going up? Yeah, we do start going up, but we're just counting feet to floor. Next up, we have the Lightning boots and the Frostbark boots. Obviously, these are the top tier boots in non-modded Terraria, and there might be new ones in 1.4. We never know with 1.4. It's around the corner. We may see some new high tier stuff, especially in Master Mode. But let us see. Actually, I don't know if there's going to be things in Master Mode, but you know what I mean. There's new bosses and they might drop boots. I don't know. But yeah, let's go ahead. Let's see the Lightning boots. I'm assuming maybe 40. 40 would feel like a good number. 35 would be a good number too. Ooh, 34, not even 35. But let's go ahead. Let's put on the Frostbark, which might be the same speed. Honestly, the Frostbark might be the same speed, but just have a little bit more to it, because, you know, it's a lot more accessories combined. And yeah, 34. So there you go. The fastest boots in Terraria are both the Lightning and Frostbark. Again, if I miss anything, which I don't think I did, we're only counting boots that go on our feet. And obviously, feet to floor, that's all we're counting. We're not counting like using wings and flying around and be like, oh, if you put these boots on and fly around, they're fast. We're not doing any of that. I already know I'm gonna get a bunch of comments, so there's really nothing I can do about it. But yes, moving on, we're gonna move on to the Thorium boots now, because these boots are very, very interesting. Honestly, I really enjoy that Thorium has a bunch of boots, but at the same time, some of them, I don't know, I feel like there should probably be like a tier tree for all of them. That may be a lot of work, but some of them do have a little tree you can build them into, but they kind of just stop after a while. And the only way you can go higher for some of them is if you have the Fargo's mod, which allows the supersonic soul, which I will show it off at the end. But this is not exactly boots, because obviously we don't put it on our feet. Maybe we do put something on our feet, I don't know. Yeah, let's go ahead and see here. Obviously I'm not going to be including items like this, the Omega Core or the Burden Breaker. I'm just not going to include those. We will do a separate video with trying to see how fast we can get in Terraria. Someone's probably going to steal the idea now that I said it out loud. It's all good. But yeah, let's look at just all these boots. I'm not going to put all of them on because some of them don't make you run fast, but this whole top row gives you a 5% increased movement speed. They don't have the running effect, or the sprint effect, whatever you want to call it, where you start making the little noise. But as you can see, some of these increase your jump height. While running, your inspiration regen's increased. That's the bard class. Mana regen increase. Weighted winglets allows you to control the rate of your descent with up and down. Steel-toed boots, you know, these ones, put these ones on. These are pretty funny. You kind of just like drop like a rock. And hover boots, you know, these ones, they allow you to just walk off of a surface. And a lot of these boots are really cool. I'll just put my mouse over them so you guys can see. This one, another, this is like upgraded hover boots. You can hover a little bit longer. Let's go to the next row here. This next row, I put just higher percentage boots. We got, let me organize these a little bit better. We got 8%, 8%, 8%, and 10%. And let me look at this. Damaging slag drops from below your boots. Now, you see these little particles come out of my boots. These actually hurt enemies, which is really funny. And then we got this one, survivalist boots. While moving your life, mana, and inspiration regen are increased. Very, very nice to just have on. And while you're fighting a boss or something, you know, you can wear these in tandem with another pair of boots. Put on the lightning boots, boom, and you can wear both and you'll get regen from running around. And then we got the crash boots. Running builds up momentum and increases movement speed. Crashing into an enemy releases all stored momentum, catapulting the enemy. Dang, these sound really cool. I don't even know when Thorium added this, but if I like put an enemy over here, make sure he's on the screen when I chase him down, we're getting that momentum. We got a nice 19 miles per hour. Boom. Bye bye, see you later. Yeah, these aren't bad. These can reach around 1920. And then we got the ogre sandals. Landing on solid ground releases a powerful shockwave. The damage knockback and range of shockwave is increased by the fall distance. This gives you 10% movement speed. We got some sandals on. We're reaching a nice 17, but we're not getting the sprint effect, sadly. But let me see what happens here. If I just do a little baby jump. Ooh, killed him with that little baby jump. I kind of just want to see the power of the shockwave. We're not going to see the damage. Well, I could put a dummy, but let's just see from here. Boom. Okay, we fucking died. I didn't think about that. The mana charge rocketeers allows flight at the cost of mana, increasing mana regen slightly. Very, very cool alternative to the rocket boots. And then we got the spring steps. Now this thing's awesome. You do a little triple jump like you're Mario, and boom, the last jump will send you higher than all the other jumps. And it's a nice little unique thing. Gives you some nice jump height early. You know, if you master that, if you're a Mario speedrunner, maybe you'll be a god at that. I don't know. But now we get down to the three that I believe all give you the little sprint effect. So let's go ahead. Let's take all of those here. And let's start with this one, the bee booties. The wearer can run super fast, which is those are the words we're looking for right there. While running, you will periodically generate bees. Beautiful. My favorite. Let me just get dressed up a bit for this occasion. Perfect. I don't think the colors match exactly, but whatever. Let's go ahead. Let's hit a nice sprint here and see how fast we go. We're getting a nice 30, that's pretty good. I think that might but just be regular speed, but it feels faster. Not to mention we also summon bees, so it's a good passive way to attack things. Next up we have the firestorm boots, which is the next upgrade after lightning or frost spark, I believe, if you have thorium installed. Yes, there's a lot of boots here, hold up. Yeah, let's see how fast these go. I'm assuming we're gonna hit a 45. I'm feeling a 45, maybe even higher, maybe even 50. No? Okay, it doesn't look like we're gonna hit 50. A 35 is not bad. I definitely feel faster with those flame effects coming off of me. And last but not least from Thorium, the best boots in the mod, I believe, and that is the Terrarium Particle Sprinters, and allows improved flight, and the wearer can run impossibly fast. Let's see how impossibly fast that is. Now, these are the boots I usually wear if I don't have Calamity installed, and I've been trying not to use Calamity stuff just in case I don't have it installed, because I've been having it not installed a lot more recently, just in case it messes up anything with videos. But yeah, let's go ahead. Let's see how fast we run. We got a nice rainbow type particle effect going on. Let's see. I'm hoping a 50. We haven't seen a 50. 50 yet. 35, 40. 40 is the highest. Okay, that's all good. Obviously, like I said, if we have wings or something, the acceleration combines very well together, and you could probably reach like 60 with wings. Yeah, that was our fastest set of boots. 40, not bad. And that was all the thorium stuff. Next up, let's go to the Calamity mod, because I have high hopes in Elements Awoken beating Calamity, but we will see. Let's go ahead. Let's take all these babies out. Now, these things I usually wear, but yeah, like I just said, I stopped trying to use Calamity stuff as of recently, just in case I don't have the mod installed. But let's get to it. Let's start with the angel treads. This says extreme speed, 36% increased running acceleration. Let us see. They got a nice little color to them, and let's see if we could take off like a rocket here. 30, 40 already? That's as fast as the thorium boots. It's so fast I made it to the end of the track already. All right, let's see the seraph tracers in action here, and it says 24% increased running acceleration. Is that less? That's less, so this might be worse, but it does say ludicrous speed on it, so let's see it. No, I'm more of a Snoop Dogg fan. I'm not really a Ludacris. That's a shitty joke. Take that out. I think you can wear these boots at the same time, but I don't think they stack, so it doesn't matter. But let's see it in action here. These go in the wing slot, believe it or not, because they are Seraph Tracers. They got boots and they got wings. But let's see them in action here. I'm hoping for a 50 if it's faster then. Okay. 47. Interesting number. I was hoping for a 50. You know, stay with the round numbers, but it's all good. Next up, we got the Elysian Tracers. Is that how you say it? Elysian Tracers? I don't know. Elysian. You know, put a little French twist on it. Why is it changing colors? What's going on? Is this a thorium thing? Why is the colors changing? Dude, there's like lightning striking too. Hello? This is a calamity thing. I said thorium, but this might be a calamity thing. Fireballs? What's going on here? All right, we're here back at the lab after I was rudely interrupted by Elements Awoken. I figured out which mod it was. It was Elements Awoken. Let's do it. I think we were on these ones. I don't remember. But let us do it. I don't even see them on my feet. They don't even go on your feet. They're just wings. But let's see how fast we get here. I'm assuming a 60, possible 60, 53. Okay. And then let us see the Celestial Tracers, which say excellent vertical speed, 50% increased running acceleration. I have no idea which one, how much this one said. This one said 36%, which is the same as the Angel Treads, but this one has a ludicrous speed instead of extreme speed. This one says taking speed even further beyond. Come on, this is 60 plus easily. It has to be 60 plus, exactly 61. But yeah, those are for sure the fastest we've seen so far. I think Elements Awoken can beat it. All right, man, let's see. I got high hopes here. But first, before we start, let's see these ballet shoes. And also, there's another thing I want to see real quick. It is from the Juice mod, and I don't think it really affects anything, but I want to see it just because. And that is the Cactus boots. Let me just put these on real quick. Got the nice Cactus kicks on, but look at this. Amazing, I love them. But yeah, let's see these ballet shoes right here. It says jump speed increased by 40%. When the player jumps, they get a speed boost. Now, there's no actual sprint effect, running boost, whatever. But when you jump to the right, it doesn't work to the left for some reason. I don't know why. But when you jump to the right, boom, boom. Look at this, 66. We are hitting speeds that no man's ever seen. Oh, calm down. I almost jumped off. That is the fastest, I think. 66, because the Celestial were 61. That's insane. I don't know why you can't jump to the left. But these boots, they're disqualified, man, because they're not feet to ground. They're like feet to ground and then to air. But it's still very impressive. Damn, did we go higher than 66? It looked like we might have hit 70 one time. But yes, let us go ahead and see all of these boots here, because I know there's one mod that can beat Calamity, and this might be the mod. I remember a playthrough where I made some boots from a mod and I was zooming. But yeah, let's look here. We got the Desert Trailers, Fire Treads, Skyline Whirlwind, Frost Walkers, Aquatic Waders, Boots of the Void, and Boots of Nyan. Well, however the hell is pronounced, it's an old meme. Desert Trailers, let's start with these ones. This one says nice speed. So some of these I don't think have looks, which is kind of upsetting. I hope it becomes a thing in the future that all mod creators make sure that accessories are shown on your character. I love seeing accessories on my character. It's like the Binding of Isaac when you pick up passive items and stuff and you see them on your character. I love seeing that. It's really cool. But yeah, let's see how fast we go here. I'm assuming under 30. Oh, above 30, higher than 30, 40 miles per hour on our first set of boots from Elements Awoken. That's a good start right there. This is for sure going to be faster than Calamity. Next up here, we got the Fire Treads. Cool speed. Come on, this has to be like 45 then. 43 maybe? I don't know. Last one was 40, so this has to be a little bit better. 45, exactly. Nice. All right, next up after that is the Skyline Whirlwind. I'm assuming a 50. I don't know. Maybe we'll hit odd numbers one of these times. I can't put these on. Are these? Oh, these are wings. Whoa, that's pretty cool. I like that. All right, let's see it in action though. Come on. 50 on the dot. That's what I'm assuming. Higher? No, 50 on the dot. So does that mean that all of them are now wings? They might be. What about this? Oh, those are just regular wings. Frostwalkers, this one says awesome speed. Did I say what this speed was? Crazy, cool, nice, awesome. 55? I'm assuming it's just up in increments of 5 at this point, unless they go crazy. Yeah, it's just another 55, another increment of 5. Next up, the Aquatic Waders, also just wings. And this one says ridiculous speed. You would think ridiculous, that would be like plus 10, but it's just 60 miles per hour, right? Yep, okay. So we for sure have Calamity beat if it just keeps on going up in 5, because Celestial was at 61. Boots of the Void, insane speed. Maybe this will go crazy. Maybe this will hit like 80, or maybe it'll just do 65. Expected. And last but not least, Boots of Nyan. This one says, fly through space and time in style. Yes, sir. Still don't see them on my feet. Oh, but look at this. Instead of wings, we get a nice little rainbow effect behind us. That's pretty cool. Yeah, let's go ahead. Let's see. This is what, 70? Guaranteed? If it's just plus 5, it's 70. I don't, do we have enough track here? We do have enough track. Oh my God. We got the rainbow behind us just showing the speed, sort of like a trail. There should be more trails in Terraria, like in terms of cosmetics. There's some things that give you trails, but like, I feel like trails be a thing in like the cosmetic section around here. But yeah, there you go. That was the fastest set of boots in this set of mods that I have. Like I said, there's probably faster. Leave comments of mods that are faster, that have faster boots. I know there is the Enigma mod, which has a lot of boots in it, and I definitely think that possibly that mod can beat it, can beat Elements Awoken and Calamity with no problem, maybe. And then there is also the Fargo's mod, which I do have the Fargo's mod installed, like this right here, the A-list boots. I mean, we could try them out, sure. I don't know if that's how you say A-list. And then let me look through here. We do also want to try out the supersonic sole. Is that a rubber ducky? But yeah, let's go ahead. Let's see these boots here. Does it say anything? It just says run like the wind, 8% increased movement speed, allows the holder double jump, increased jump height, negates fall damage. This looks like this is probably just a bunch of things in one. And then it does say super fast running in there. Let's see it in action. Boots don't appear on my feet. That's upsetting. And let's see. I'm assuming a 35 at max. 34. That's kind of upsetting. So there's that, and let us see the supersonic soul. It says I am speed, allows supersonic running, flight, and extra mobility on ice, allows the holder to quintuple jump if no wings are equipped, and then gives increased jump height and a bunch of other stuff. And obviously this has a super complicated recipe. Oh, here's the recipe right here. And it has the effects of most of the stuff. There's a lot of mounts in here too. But yeah, our wings are off, so let's put them on. And it says we can quintuple jump, so what, that's 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The game's lagging. Oh, I still got more in me. Whoa. All right, we gotta see the speed. I'm assuming 100. Come on, it has to hit 100. If this doesn't hit 100, I will be quite upset. Look how fast I am. I'm having troubles right now. Look, we can walk on air. All right, here goes. 3, 2, 1. We're off. 100. 76, that's it. That's kind of upsetting. I was hoping for higher than that. Does the boots of Naya, do they beat? No, they don't beat this. This is a 75, right? See, now I got a test. We have to test now. 70. So yeah, this is the fastest, but they're not exactly boots. Yeah, we can combine them together. Look at that, 77. And the ones if I put on the Omega Core. Oh, we're zooming. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said, leave comments about faster boots or just boots you want me to check out in general. We will do a part 2 because there's a lot of boots in modded Terraria. And just leave more suggestions in general. I don't know if I put the dude's comment up on the screen. It'll be like right here. Shout out to this dude. He left the suggestion. And I'm like, yeah, why haven't I done a video about that? I do get a lot of video ideas from suggestions. Whether it's like you gave me part of an idea and then I made it a whole idea. Or you just gave me the whole idea and made my life easier. But yeah, Terraria 1.4 around the corner. Stay safe, stay home, wash your hands, wash your toes, do all of that.